smaller box has got a limited edition leather case in there.
Oh, what's that?
Designed by Sienna Miller.
Seriously?
Yeah.
You know, for a promotional thing, they could make these phones out of chocolate.
Well, right now we're in 20th Century Fox headquarters, and we've just seen the Avatar's pre-screening.
It was just phenomenal. I mean, it was nearly 3 hours, but the time just flew by, and it's just beyond words. Like, it is literally, it creates a whole new world.
What I was worried about before I saw it was that the 3D part and the kind of real world part wouldn't necessarily mesh too well, and I thought it might kind of take away from the whole film experience. But it really worked very well together, and it's obvious that it's kind of a new way of doing stuff.
We're fortunate enough to have been invited along to do some interviews on the red carpet and see the screening of the film and do some stuff with LG, like check out the new chocolate phone.
It's an HD screen.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's plus an HD screen. And it's, on the top you've got a 3.5mm jack. And if you plug that in, you actually get Dolby surround sound effects.
Doing the premiere later today, and this has always been my dream, like to interview on the red carpet right from day one about 2 years ago. Finally, it's happening. So thanks, Fox and LG.